Students, I am going to explain the paging example for a 32-byte memory with 4-byte pages. Here we have 4-byte pages. This is page 0, page 1, page 2, page 3. The page index numbers are 0, 1, 2, 3. They are not in the diagram. But inside that page 0, we have 4 bytes now. So that's why for each page, what are the logical addresses they gave? To the first letter A, the logical address is 0, next B 1, C 2, next D 3. Again, for the page 1, what is the logical address to E letter, that is 4, like that. But about this offset value, why we need the offset value means, when we are going to map these 4 byte pages from the logical memory into physical memory, here we need the offset value. So in the page 0, A offset value is 0. Again in the page 1, E offset value again 0. Like that here, 0, 1, 2, 3 are the page offset values. And in the page 1, E, F, G, H are having the offset values as 0, 1, 2, 3. And in the page 2, the offset values of I, J, K, L are 0, 1, 2, 3. Like that. I think you understand. Now we come into the topic now. Using a page size of these 4 bytes and a physical memory of 32 bytes, here observe 32 bytes are there. Okay, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 to 7, like the 28 to up to 32. Means 8 pages are there, showing how the user's free of memory can be mapped into what? Physical memory. Logical address 0 is entire page 0. Offset value of for A value is what? 0. Indexing into the page table, now we can find that page 0 is in which frame? 5th frame. Thus, the logical address is 0. This logical address is 0 from the page 0 maps into physical address what? 20. How it is going to be mapped? 5 is the frame number. 5 into 4 bytes. Each page size is what? 4 bytes. 5 into 4 plus 0. What is the 0 value plus 0? That 0 is the offset value of A. So 20. For example, I am going to explain about D value. D value. Observe the logical address 3, page 0, which offset value is what? 3. 0, 1, 2, 3. 3 maps to the physical address. Okay, what is the value? 23. 20, 21, 22, 23. 23, how you are getting? Here, page 0, for what is the frame number? 5. 5 into, each page is having 4 bytes, no? 5 into 4 plus, what is the offset value of D? That is 3. So that you are getting 23 physical address. Now I am moving to page 1. Observe here, logical address 4 is page 1. Offset value of E is what? 0. According to the page table, page 1. Is mapped to which frame? Frame 6. Thus, the logical address of 4 maps to physical address of what? 24. How it is going to be mapped? Observe. 6 into each page size is of what? 4 bytes. 6 into 4 what? 24. What is the offset value of E? Is 0 plus 0. So, 24 plus 0 means what? 24 only. So, at 24th place, okay, now the E is going to be mapped in the physical address. Next, there is the logical address of 4, okay, maps to physical address, that is 24. Next, logical address 13, I am going to check. 13, which maps to physical address, what? Tell me 13. And here, 13 means, this is page what? 0, 1, 2, 3, page 3. Page 3 is in which frame? 2 frame. 2 into 4, how much? 8. Plus, what is the offset value of N? 1. So, 8 plus 1 means 9. So, that N character is in 9th place in the physical memory. So, paging itself is a form of dynamic relocation. Every logical address is bound by the paging hardware to some physical address. So, now, when we use a paging scheme, there was no external fragmentation. Any free frame can be allocated to a process that needs it. So, when a process arrives in the system to be executed, its size is expressed in pages actually. So, like this. So, each page of the process needs one frame. Thus, if the process requires n pages, at least n frames must be available in memory. If n frames are available, observe, see the next diagram here. So, here, paging model of, okay, already we have seen this diagram. So now this diagram is over. Now free frames, observe. If n frames are available, they are allocated to this arraying process. The first page of the process, the first page of the process is loaded into one of the allocated frames, and the frame number is put in the page table for this process. Observe here, free frame list is there. All these are the free frame list names, numbers 14, 13, 18, 20, 15. In the new process, now how many number of pages are there? 4 pages, and the numbers 0, 1, 2, 3. This is before allocation. So now only 13, 14, next 15, 18, next 20. These are the allocated frame list. Now here inside these frames, observe 13, 14, 15. In 13 we have what? Based on this new process page table, after allocation, observe in the new process page table, here the page 0 must be allocated in the 14th frame. Page 1 is allocated in the 13th frame, like that. So 15th frame is what? Now free. Maybe it is there, but it is free. Now none of the pages have allocated into particular frame. So if the first page of the process is loaded into one of the allocated frames and the frame number is put in the page table for this process, the next page is loaded into another frame and its frame numbers is put into the page table, like this. An important aspect of paging is the clear separation between the user's view of memory and the actual physical memory. The user program views that memory as one single contiguous space containing only this one program. So the difference between the user's view of memory and the actual physical memory is reconciled by the address translation hardware. The logical addresses are translated into what? Physical addresses. This mapping is hidden from the user and is controlled by the operating system only. That we don't know. Now observe here. Here we are getting a frame table. What is meant by frame table? Here frame table this is. So since the operating system is managing physical memory, it must be aware of the allocation details of physical memory. So this physical memory means what it must be aware, which frames are allocated, which frames are available, how many total frames there are, and so on. This information is generally kept in a data structure called the frame table. So now the frame table has one entry for each physical page frame, indicating whether the lattice frame are allocated, and if it is allocated, to which page of which process or processes. This is about what paging.